We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
It'll be Heath Slater versus Cesaro.
Gonna settle the score.
Take long.
Well, that was unique.
Look at this.
Oh, my goodness.
Might have loosened a few of his teeth on that one. A textbook maneuver there.
Here he goes.
He finally got it, guys.
But is it enough to end it? So incredibly devastating.
Why is the two songs playing at the same time? That's trippy. Man, I know y'all can hear it. Wrong. They probably give it to me when I get to the next pay-per-view.
Pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. We are here in Philadelphia where the famous Liberty Bell doesn't mean as much as the bell about to sound here at ringside. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. It'll be Dash Wilder versus Finn Balor.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Making his way to the ring, from Kill Devil Hill, North Carolina, weighing in at 223 pounds, Dash Wilder!
Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial,
what are you doing here?
His dropkick finds the mark. And there's the neck breaker. Putting it all on the line.
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Nothing pretty about that inverted DDT.
That was my worst run out ever. Well, run in ever. Oh, I want some more in Joe.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. Coming to you live from ringside, where I can barely hear myself think. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
It'll be Samoa Joe
against Carl Anderson.
I can't wait.
Finisher, guys. Connects with the title. And let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
Oh, well.
Whoa. Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. This is it. Did you see that? This could be the turning point, Cole.
Okay. Now, this is the last week for me doing this.
Keep
Slater.
Up next, we have singles action.
It'll be Cesaro
versus Heath Slater.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
The end may be near. There it is. Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. We know what's coming here. This is it, guys. It's heating up now.